The Great Emu War and Florence Mackenzie. In 1932, Australia faced an unusual problem when thousands of emus descended on farmlands, destroying crops. The government declared war on the emus and deployed soldiers with machine guns to combat the birds. One of the soldiers was Florence Mackenzie, a prominent Australian radio engineer and founder of the Women's Emergency Signaling Corps. The emus ultimately won, and the event became known as the Great Emu War.